the Star Wars fans. FLYGUY donate to your show, and you kind of unusual item. We have a podcast, if you hadn't weren't aware of that. It's called Boring Conversation Anyway, taken from the A New Hope film, The Detention Sequence. And this is from one of the guests that was on the show. We had a guy on the show called Kevin Gawthrok, and he runs a fantastic website. If you're into vintage, you'll love this. It's collectall21.com. And he's all about the original vintage figures, collecting the original vintage collection figures. And this, you might wonder, what the hell has this got to do with figures? Well, what he's done is, one of the cool things he's done is, he's kept a lot of vintage cardbacks, and he's made these really cool notepads out of this. But you've got this vintage cardback. Really good idea. And hence why, if you're wondering why it's ripped, well, look, you know, that just adds to the reality of the thing here. This is what he sent me along. So look, he knew I'd probably like the Boba Fett side of things, but you know, these were expensive figures to get. But he gathers up all these cardbacks, and he just makes these sets from them. So beautifully done. And the fact it's torn, actually, I really quite like. It's a little bit rough, and you can put this in a school bag or something, into a work bag, and you get something very, very cool. If you know someone who's into the vintage collection, they're going to love these. And if you want to check out more and find out more about them, then Kevin has these awesome little cards as well. This is his business cards. Check that out. Tiny little snapshots, photographs of his notebook with a couple of vintage covers. And there's the information you can find. You can buy these on Etsy. There's some of the details from Gawthrok, G-E-W-T-H-R-O-K .etsy.com. We'll put a link in the show notes. There's a good old close-up for you. And if you want to talk to him and get in touch, there's even more. There's his Gmail there at gawthrok@gmail.com. But that great little vintage Star Wars notebooks and 100% recyclable and collectible materials. So a great gift. And thank you, Kevin, for being on the show yet once more. And thank you even more for sending this on. This was very kind of you to send this across. So there you go, folks. If you're into vintage and you know someone, get onto Etsy and pick one up of these really cool notebooks. He ships worldwide as well, so pretty much, I believe. So give him a shout. Check these out. Vintage collection notebooks. And find out more and have a look at all the cool stuff he's done, including an awesome Han Solo and Stormtrooper on a card on collectall21.com. See you for more soon. Cheers.